Tonight, in a very, very late episode of I'm Bad at Video Games, we are gonna see what Ernest is like. So first of all, let's go get him. Let's load. So usually you should wait, well, you will have to wait one more week, but because we are the proud owners of a season pass, we get to play with him first. Also, well, we get a free key, otherwise you have to pay 47 coins for him. He's kind of funny looking. So his soul too. Okay, so unlock. Yeah. Well, I mean, I have no more use for coins, for keys. So let's just give him a look. I have a skin. Yeah, they gave this exclusive skin for him. I think it's just a golden skin. They gave it away for free. So, well, first of all, let's see. Direct hit. It says grenades that directly hit an enemy deal 15% additional damage. Okay. UPR G73 grenade launcher. Ernest trademark UPR grenade launcher launches explosive canisters that detonate on impact. Okay. Ernest detonator can be used to detonate deployed explosive charges or should switch between power ag modes. What the hell is that? Okay. Power Ag deploys a beacon and imparts bonuses to allies in range. Attack mode boosts attack speed and defense mode reduces damage taken. Okay. That's my talent. There's a tornado. Okay, I don't know how to use that. Explosive charge. Heave an explosive charge that sticks to the world and enemies. Detonates upon activation on Ernest's detonator dealing 200 damage. And mind read. Grid. Deploys a grid of mines that explode on contact with the enemy, dealing a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, shoot. That's the helix, which I'm not really gonna put it right now. And the appearance. So we have this. Oh my god. Okay. So that's ferocious. Wow.
Fine work out there, soldier. Hey, ladies.
Oh my god.
Y'all watching?
Okay, and Eagle. That's the special edition one. Oh, there he is. He's loaded now. We have Blue Jay, we have Oriole, Flamingo, Parakeet, Owl. That one looks cool. Devolver. That actually looks really badass. It's like a dinosaur bird. Okay, and it's. Oh my god. Let's check the lore. So, the demo bird. Deal 10,000 damage to enemies with Ernest's explosive charge before it hits the ground. Okay. Fire 500 grenades while under the effects of power ag attack mode. And complete 3 matches while on the same team as Toby. Of course. Score 100 direct hits with Ernest's grenade launcher and deal 25,000 damage to other peacekeepers. Oh my god. That one's gonna be the annoying one. Okay. Well, after seeing that, and because I don't want to deal with people multiplayer, if you saw the early stream I did, there's advanced difficulty now. Oh no, that's always been there. Never mind. Yeah, you've seen how salty I got. That was intense. So let's see if we can find a team, play a little bit of Ernest, otherwise I'll have to jump on private match and we'll see. So this week has been particularly tough on me, but I will survive. In any case, if any one of you happens to have $200,000 just lying around that I can use for my PhD, I would totally love that. You're right, that's gonna happen. Yeah, you heard that right, I need $200,000 for a PhD. It's insane. The cost of education around the world has gone highly insane. And then people complain that their countries have no doctors, no lawyers, no nothing. Well, if you didn't make universities expensive, it would be better, but well. I don't want to start politicizing, being political right here. Oh god. Oh, you know what, I don't care. Let's just go whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna resume my usual streaming times, I hope. Like, I do have some stuff to do tomorrow, but I will try and have a 12 p.m. stream, otherwise it will have to be on the afternoon. I'm back at work. I'm teaching, so that's also something that gets in the way of just having fun. But, you know, you gotta eat. Okay, the archive, I can see this. With a bird I don't understand. Okay, fine. This is taking a lot of time. Okay. Let's spam the B button so we can cut through all this and get the bird as soon as possible. It's Rindane. Because I don't want to be the first one. I don't want to be the last one, I mean. Okay, come on. Bird. Where's the bird? Where's the freaking bird? Oh, there it is. Yes.
Let's get it done.
Yeah, ranged. Spam bird, I like that one. Let's do my info. Let's toggle it. Okay, let's see. Left. One deploys a beacon and burns bonuses. Okay. Heave an explosive charge at 60. I don't know how that needs to be an activation of the detonator. Deploys a grid of mines that explode on contact with an enemy, dealing damage. Grenades are directly. Okay, so how do I use the detonator though? Can someone tell me? He's a territorial bird, a pusher, and complex. Yeah, I can sort of see that. Okay. Let's get this party going. I'm kind of glad that I'm the only one that's a bird. Of course he's black. Oh, God. Oh, he has wings. Those are supposed to be wings. Oh, cool. What I don't understand is why his mission is with Toby and not with Benedict, which would make more sense as they're both in the same team. Whatevs. Come on. You know, I kind of miss the intro from the original, from the betas, I mean. That intro was funner. Oh, I like that one. Yeah, that's the lame vanilla one, but he's the level 5, so yeah. Oh, now it makes sense. Who's giving orders? Okay. Oh, while an attack mode power aggro grants movement speed boost, explosive charges for no, this one. Okay, my secondary is my detonator. Okay, that doesn't blow things up. Okay, no, of course he can't jump. Twice. He is Toby. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, this is useful. I like this. Okay. Let's go this way. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, so I guess I picked the right build. Let's see what we're doing. Okay, while in defense mode, power ag slows enemies. While in attack mode, power ag grants a damage boost. Yeah, let's use that one. I like this. To be honest though, I thought it was gonna be like the big bomb was gonna be like a tactical thing, like a nuke or something, and not just like, oh god, dude, really. There you go, Kaldi. Oh, of course they did destroy my things. Fine. Help me. Is it me or the music is less interesting? What happened? Something is different. Ooh.
Someone hold this for me.
Yes, please. Someone hold this for me. That's cool. I like that. Okay, where's my egg? Let's put it in defense mode. Oh, that's it for my egg.
Inside, blood and guts and viscera.
Okay, let's get defensive. Okay, this is working. I like this. Okay. Let's make this thing. Damn it. Oh, okay, there we go. Aggro. Aggro bird. Come on. Okay. Increases grenade launcher magazine size. Direct hit triggers when impacting enemies after a single bounce. No, I think this one's better. Detonating an explosive charge will also detonate any other deployed explosive charges. Increases the max number of deployed. Oh. What do I want? Change reaction. No, this one. Okay, I'm really not on my game. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Let's just open things for them. I'm gonna deploy an egg where it actually is useful. So let's run. Okay, baby. Oh, yeah. Did I not? Am I lagging? Let's see. No, I'm not. Okay. Fine. I'm just gonna put a neck here. For all of us. So, okay. I need help. The power egg. Attack mode boosts attack speed. And defense mode reduces damage taken. Oh, okay. And movement speed. Okay. So it's reduced damage. Okay. That's not really that much. The Grove of the Arcana. I like it how he thinks the overdue books are more important than the Grove being on fire. Come on, you Yulusa. What, you want my egg?
Gather round, troopers!
No, you want the heavy one. I know you do. Okay, I need to practice my egg throwing skills. These people are a little bit overzealous, I think.
They've survived plenty of attacks before. They're pretty good at getting out of tight spots.
Nothing's done that much good.
Okay, okay, okay. What are you doing, guys? What are you doing? Oh, God. Got a Lily. Got a Lily. Good. Stab wound duration. Direct hit reduces explosive charge. Okay, enemy hit. My direct hit wounded. No, let's do this one. Cooldowns are always good to reduce. Yeah. I think so. Okay, let's kill everything. Enemies and long live learning. Yeah, whatever. You're such a badass turret. Okay, let's go here. Let's get this one. They seem to be capable enough to hold on their own for a few seconds. Oh my god, I've never looked at reload even. Putting a knife here for you. Okay, so I need direct hit. Whatever. Yes, we are so badass. Okay. Is there someone hurting him? Yeah. Oh, hello. Okay. Power egg at hand. Power egg. Okay. Got this guy. Okay. No. Look behind you guys. Ooh, the demo bird. 10,000 damage. Damn. Okay. I can do this. Ooh, that's good. Ooh, yeah. Whatever. Okay, let's do this. Let's reload slowly and surely. I did it. I have my super. I haven't tried it. Let's try. Ooh, hello, sir. What are you doing here? No.
Roll down.
You will not punch me. Oh, there's another one.
All this winning and killing is wearing me the hell out.
He's funny. Okay, let's see. Increases grenade launcher speed. Attack 15 speed. Increases grenade reload. Yes, reload is better. The more you can reload, the more you can damage. No matter how much it fell. Well, it kind of evens out, I guess. We can check that later on.
Bringing the replicators online now. I just need a second.
Yes, yes, yes. You weird, loud person. Let's keep on moving. Shouldn't you be singing Enya or something? Okay, hello, boy. Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's do this. Get out of my way, Cully. Okay, that did not work. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna build chariots, just for like half the credits it takes me to. I think it's more important than I'm actually powerful and kill things. Okay, I'm gonna put a bunch of those there. I don't know how this works. Oh! Okay, that worked. That was interesting. Score 100 hits. Okay, that's working. That's all working. That's planned. Oh, there you go. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm making a lot of mistakes right now. Okay. Do you mind, bro? Yeah, exactly. You have people behind you. Makes a veil matter. Oh, okay. Okay. What the fuck was that? Okay, that was disturbing in so many ways. It wasn't even funny how disturbing it is. Okay. Are you people for real? Okay, let me pick that up for you. Let's see. Adds a defensive shield to power next. Okay, and tag mode. Ooh. Increases damage reduction boost. Nah, let's try the shield. I prefer the attack egg anyways. Hello, Melka. Hello. Hoop. Give me this. And give me this. And let's trigger her. Let's go. Let's put an aggressive egg in here. And let's be aggressive. Be aggressive. Be aggressive.
Here they go. Get them safely to Chronicle.
Come on. Come on, where are you? Okay, hello, anybody there? Oh boy. I'm upset, angry, and pissed. Oh, there you go. Hello, guys. You will face my. Oh my god, my terrible aim. Grenades in you. Yeah, that was bad, that was bad. And that hit nothing. Wow. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, and then we go here. Yes. Oh, there's more running now. Huh. Keep forgetting about the paths. Come on, come on. Jesus, you're slow. Okay, there's gonna be a bunch of them here. I think. Oh, there's a bunch of them here. Somewhere. Invisible.
Climb aboard, Ludai. More data safely on board. That data is so downloaded. Thanks, little guy.
That data is so downloaded. Oh boy, you're funny.
Get some!
Damn, boy. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Let's maybe move to a more convenient place where I can actually shoot.
This'll put a spur
this singing is not ideal. Oh my god, the aim. And the lag. Still. Ooh, hello. I love the sarcastic. Yeah, that'll be useful, sure. It's like, yeah, dude, you better prioritize things. Your actions. Put this here. Let's straight people there. Oh my god, what the fudge? Okay. Grenades in here. Okay. Wrong move, beat. Wow. Wow. Well, I definitely did not enjoy that, so that's good. My grenades are good. I like this guy. He's pretty cool. Okay, increases explosive charge plus radius. Increases damage dealt by explosive charge. There's some damage. I don't care. Sure enough. Okay, hello. No, shoot. I hope they come there. I hope. I wish. I don't know. I might as well. Oh, big group of people. Let's go. Yeah. Oh boy. Get away.
Data downloaded. Nice.
Boom! Did I hear him? Put this here. Then let's go ballistic. Let's do this. Grenades you. This one's easy. Yes! There we go. And kills with this thing or damage. More like it. Okay, let's go help them. Come on, big tubby bird. Show them who's boss.
Nice hustle, little guy. Okay. Data secure.
Where we at, Cleese?
Okay.
90% of the codex is in hand.
Oh boy.
I don't want to leave my home.
Everyone whose opinion I give a shit about on board with this plan.
She's so funny.
That's from Medic, you creepy bastard.
I like this guy. Oh, I can do that too, bro. And not hit anything, just like you.
Alright. We're good, Galt.
That's it. We're done. Everyone get back to the ship on the top.
Okay, everybody die. Let's get out of here. I have my super egg. The turret is moving. I'm not gonna get there. La la la. Oh, there it is. You silly Muppets. Let me go. Okay, let's see if we can do this.
Done.
I hate you. You blocked the turret. I couldn't do a thing. Okay. Okay, I heard something coming down. I don't know. Let's put an egg here. Oh, no! I messed up. Oh, okay, fine. Egg. There we go. Hello, sir. Okay, let's throw one of these and boom. Oh, yeah. Look at this. This is my first game. I'm almost done with three of the challenges. That's a little bit concerning, I guess. Oh, bam. I missed again. Oh, let's do this. There we go. Do you have any plans? You're dead. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's reload. Let's go back to our egg. Let's level up. Okay. Enemy's damage, we're gonna load. Each line of damage is increased the damage dealt by subsequent. Yeah, let's try that one. That sounds good. Can't believe I'm already 10. Okay, so let's go. Let's push this. The turret is fine. It's not really injured. Which, honestly, makes me feel much better about this. Because usually, people don't take care of the turret. I'm not gonna even bother there. Let's go. Have they opened it? Oh, they have. There's an enemy, or a couple of them there. Somewhere. Oh no. Here they are. Boom! Direct hit. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. You too. Eat it. Eat it. Oh my god, what's hitting you? That was you, little buddy? Huh. An aggressive little one. Does that count as not hitting the ground? I don't know. Okay, that's a bunch of them. Where's the turret? Let's not deviate far from it. Oh, it's fine. She's just standing there. Okay. Let's see. Let's do this. Stills is there. Ooh, there we go. Look at that. That was nice. Come on. Aha. Completed the challenge. Look at that. Okay. Grenades in use, so that's direct hits. That's easy. That's the easy one. Okay. Move this turret. And get ready to face damage. Okay. So I'm second place in damage after Galdaria, so our Montana is not doing much there, I see. Okay. I'm actually gonna put some grenades here, ideally. Oh, I know where. Whoa. Someone behind us? Okay, it doesn't matter. Get the... Boom! Yes, I did hit it. Yes, eat it. Oh boy. Haha. That's a hit. Arcs? Okay, so that's two. We should put a neg down, but whatever. Okay. Let's go. You're killing me. You're so slow. You're so boring. La 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 la. 7 seconds. 6 seconds. 5 seconds. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second. Go. Super duper califragilisticexpialidocious. There you go. Oh, that was bad. Oh. Egg.
You draw makes such easy targets.
Ooh. I got them all. Nice. Okay. Somebody there, though. Somewhere. Oh no, they're dead. Okay. Let's go. Kinda wanna cooldowns. Gonna add a cooldowns, please. Okay, I don't know what was that. I didn't even notice there was a challenge. Oh, it's down here? Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, look at that, another one.
You creepy bastard.
This is good. This is just too good. Ooh, nice. You have found a thing. And you didn't pick up anything. Whatevs. Let's keep moving. Okay, this is gonna get interesting. There. And let's put my egg here. Yeah, this should be fine. Okay. Let's just kill things from within my egg, and they should be fine. Oh, there you are. I did not... Okay, they were in the middle of a freaking landmine field, and they did not even touch one. Sounds fair. What's up with the turret? Hello? It's funny, they can't rocket jump or anything. Because you know, that's how you change your egg with your secondary attack. Turns the egg into aggressive or passive mode. Well, defense mode. I particularly prefer the aggressive one. You might prefer something else. That's all entirely up to you. I did not get enough shards this time. Shut up, Rendang. You're so annoying. Boom. Stay down. Okay. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's go. I need to set up house here. Okay. Hello, sir. Let's do this. Let's put an egg here. Is this an aggressive egg? No, that's a defensive. That's an aggressive egg. I'm gonna use that. There's no point in this. Like, look at that. Oh, it counts? Oh, because it only has to be fired. Oh. Oh, okay. So I just have to be under the egg. So I should just be firing all the time. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. Stay put. Take some hits. I like this. Oh boy. Okay. Hello, sir. Would you like to die? Wow, nothing does. Oh! I got slightly distracted. Let's put this here. For when he decides to come visit. Are things destroyed? Everything is fine, it looks. It looks like. So now that I've noticed this, it becomes way easier to do. Haha, you stepped on my grenades. Come on. Whoop! There, well, not the egg, explosive things. Okay, let's just fill him with pain. Oh, whoa. Yeah, I made a mistake there. Oh, whatever. Eat that, please hold that for me. Okay, so this is really fun. Oh, Kate, where am I? Oh, hello. Apparently nobody's used to him yet, because nobody's standing in the egg where they could be doing even more damage. But okay, as long as I do damage, I don't care. Oops. Oh, he looks angry. Let's boost the egg. Yeah, now let's go. On the aggressive front. Yeah. Ooh, that was cool. That worked in a special way. Come on, I need to reload. I need to fire every single grenade I can. Look at that, halfway through. So that's a way of exploiting this. Just sit there somewhere and just fire grenades until you're done. So, either that's a bug, or yes, something's happening with that one grenade shell. Anyways, this was a small preview of the new Battleborn, Ernest the Bird. Oh yeah, and let's do this.
Rally up, move out.
So, yeah, he is a demolitions expert. He has this very nice egg that you can go between attack and defense. It boosts you differently. You can build it differently depending on what you want. It has a nice minefield that I can see sometimes working. He has his detonation back when she just flings at enemies and can detonate at will, kind of like C4 or something like that in other games. And I think that's pretty much it, but he is a pretty cool character. If I was to buy him individually, I would definitely do that. Like, I think he's one of the more unique characters in the game. And anyways, so that was Bad at Video Games and the Ernest review. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.